Yeah, what's up guys, my name is Uncle Bali. You're welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how much a sports channel with over 2 million subscribers actually makes in a month, and how much a sports channel with over 2 million subscribers has earned over the years. All right, so a lot of you have been asking questions about how much does a sports channel make, how much does a channel that puts a sports highlight actually make. Because somebody like me, before I started a sports channel, I was really much confused because I didn't know whether YouTube is actually monetizing sports channel. I was not sure about that. I searched everywhere, I didn't see any YouTube video talking about how much sports channel actually makes. So when I finally decided to start my sports channel, I decided to make this video to tell, you know, people who are like me who wants to start a sports channel that you can actually earn a living from a sports channel. Okay, so in this video I'm gonna show you how much a sports channel with about 2.something million subscribers actually makes. Alright, stick around and watch till the end. Let me move straight to my computer so you can see what exactly I'm talking about. Alright, when you take a good look at the YouTube stats summary of this channel, you find out that on Friday, this channel actually made an estimated earning of $226 to $3.6K. So this is an estimated earning for this channel. Then on Saturday, which is a 2020-09-19 Saturday, this channel actually gained a total view of 1.1 million views plus, and the channel ended up making 275 to $4.4K dollars. Okay, so you can actually go down and check. And then on Sunday the same thing, the channel made, so from this statistics you can see that this channel is making an average of $222 to $3,500 every day. So this is actually pretty cool. So in case you're wondering how much football channel is making, this is a very practical step about how much you can make from a football channel. So this channel has grossed over 2 million subscribers, and the channel was opened around let's check the dates, and this channel was opened around January 2016, so probably 4 years, and with 70 uploads. So I find it really very interesting, okay, because most of the channels you actually see with 70 uploads is not all the channel that can have 2.something million subscribers. So I really want to encourage anybody who wants to start a football channel. I think a football channel is very lucrative, okay? So is a sure way to actually create passive income and create the life you want for yourself. So if you actually take a look at the stat here, you will see that this channel earned a total view of 32 million views for the last 30 days and gained a total number of 60k subscribers for the last 30 days. So this channel estimated monthly earning is $8,000 to $131,000. So you can see exactly how much that this channel has made for the last month. So for the last month this channel has earned $131,000. Okay, now estimated annually earning, so this channel is making $98,400 to $1.6 million. Okay, so that is exactly how much this channel is making. And mind you that this money is just from ad revenues alone. It's just from ad revenues alone. Okay, so that is exactly how much this channel is making. All right, so I told you I'm gonna tell you how much this channel has actually made since this channel began. With a $5 CPM, this channel is estimated to have grossed over $2.1 million for 423 million views, 874,636 thousand views. So this channel has made a total number of $2.1 million. All right, so you can see that is with a $5 CPM, if I must say. But sometimes the CPM actually fluctuates depending on how many ads you place on your video, but the average is about $5 CPM. Okay, so that is it. I hope you actually enjoy this video. So all the football lovers are there, I don't know what you're waiting for. Just dive into it, create your own sports channel and start making video right away. All right, so let me move straight to his YouTube page so you can see what I'm saying. So this is Jackie MT. All right, you can see now most of the video he actually posted, most of them are doing well already. So this is a 2.2 million views in 6 days, 1.2 million views in 1 week, 5 million views in 3 weeks, 3.9 million views in 1 month. Okay, so if you go down on and on, 2.3 million views in 1 month. So practically most of his videos are going viral. Okay, and for you to actually create a viral content on YouTube, you just have to focus on retention of your audience. Okay, because YouTube is actually promoting the videos. YouTube is actually promoting videos with high retention of audience more than the videos that people watch maybe 30 seconds and you know they click off the video or they actually move to the next thing. So your concentration should be, how can I retain audience? You know, how can I make this thing entertaining that people has to watch through to the end? So that's the secret. Anybody who is telling you any other thing about YouTube without audience retention, I think the person is actually getting it wrong. Okay, because right now YouTube is more focused about retaining audience, because in as much as you want to make money, YouTube wants to make money too. All right, you have actually seen it all. In case you have been wondering whether YouTube is actually paying football channels, whether a football channel can be monetized, now you have actually seen it all, that football is a great niche that is very, very lucrative. This channel is actually making around $1.6 million annually, and the channel is just 4 years old. So you can imagine a channel that is 4 years old making $1.6 million, posting just football highlights. So I really find it very interesting. Okay, so in case you're a football lover, I think you need to dive into it, create your own football channel and start uploading videos. Okay, now I want you to do something for me. You're gonna like this video, you're gonna share it with your friends, you're gonna subscribe to this channel, because I'm creating a free course on how you can start your football channel, how you can upload football clips without getting the copyright strike. It's actually gonna be free, but I'm creating that course alone for only my subscribers. Okay, so if you leave a comment here, if you leave a comment in this video, I will include you in the people I will teach that course on, how you can get your clips, on how you can actually start your football channel. Okay, so criteria for actually qualifying for that is subscribing and leaving a comment here. So people, if you just subscribe, just tell me I just added to your sub. Just write it in the comment section, I just added to your sub. Okay, then when you subscribe, I will subscribe back to your channel as well, and I will teach you the course for free. Okay, that's much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you very much. I love you for spending your time with me. My name is Uncle Bali. I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.